Gillingham just can't find a cure for their travel sickness, and this latest defeat against survival rivals Oldham drops them back in the danger zone. Latics boss Dave Penny has borrowed Lewis Guy from his former club Doncaster. He's got his first goal for the club just before the hour mark. Oldham, who'd lost their previous two matches, should have made sure of the points when leading scorer Pavel Abbott swivelled neatly, only to see his effort flash wide.